day, guys. We just come into the central in Udon Thani, and I can see an old V-dub camper van over there. God, look at this skate island. There you go. Look at that V-dub. I used to have one of them. That's good, eh, Arnie? That's a good old surf wagon. Oh, I like that. Yeah, Papa used to have one of those. Oh, look, someone falling asleep inside. I used to have a bright yellow one of those, Kenny. Yeah, really nice. I kitted it out in the back so I can go camping. Wow. God, crikey, my wife's looking at sofas here. Looks like we could be getting a new sofa sometime. That one there's pretty good. That actually opens up into a huge, great big bed. You pull out the little lever just in front there and it comes out and comes up the same level. You got a huge bed. 24,900 baht, that one. So yeah, look at that bed over there. God, blimey. It's like a tank. God, crikey, honey. Can you see me, yeah?
I either can do it.
Lots of sails everywhere in the central here. Over there, you got some great wheels. I got those sort of wheels on my car, really nice. Good morning, guys. Well, we're driving along the road and we came across this really old temple. Got loads of old temples here. It's a bit like a museum, as you can see here. You see the Buddha inside, yeah.
Very old.
You see the old red brick, which you normally see like in Utia. Yeah, this is amazing. They have loads of little Buddhas and that around everywhere here. Come on, honey boy. Let's go and check this one out. It's a lovely warm day today. A little bit of breeze, which is pretty good. And of course this cowboy hat works, it's really good. It keeps the old sun off the old head there. There you go, check that out, look at that.